lost. Hold on to backup screen for Flores. So Karen Ganesh ties his tally for last week. Certainly, yeah, there is no average. He's undefeated. He's undefeated so far. This one, ball in the air. Man backs up, looks up, takes a catch. And so Karen Ganesh finally goes, considering Will Norris in this match so far could be led by him. Jay-Z Muhammad of City Bias, former TNT captain Glenn Lorick, who we understand now lives up in the state of Texas. And Guyana, 140 for 4, 12 balls remaining. Oh, struck. Struck and struck firmly. It's out of the park. Seemed like he was well behind the crease. This one hit to the offside. Man in the deep. Looks up and watches it drop just to the left of him. And so another couple here for Curtin.
So 8 balls remaining. It's 140 here for 5.
David Lyman is taking care of Andre Cotton. He's gone for 18. And this one clipped away into the onside for at least one. And that's all they'll get. And given that, we saw a couple bowlers go for quite a few. Fees Khan went for 39 from his three as this one is running towards the third man region. And in fact, it goes away for a boundary. Big strike, man in the deep, looks up, takes the catch, and so Andre Brown makes no mistake.
So Jagger 2. So Jagger has picked up 3. 3 for 21. Noble gets good bat on this one. It goes one bounce. In fact, it goes upstairs. So Hills says it's upstairs.
It's 7 in this. In this game, man. Ball taking a kick outside edge and flying towards third man. Steve Samuels is there and keeps the batsman to just a single.
So it's a 160% final ball. And they play on a miss. There we go, the line.
Mark Tura looking for wicket number 4. Ball taking on the pad. And running towards the third man region. They run for 2. They come back for a 3rd. Ramphal gets onto it. And so they cross for 3. We'll think.
So Carl Michael Noble comes into this match here in the 4th round as the leading wicket taker. So he's cutting and cutting nicely up to Mark Tyrell, who makes a good stop but can't prevent a single. Takes him out. And Dean Sedin goes for 1. The man on strike. Oh, cut away nicely here by Brown. Well stopped by Terrence Matramutu. And he has lost his stumps also, so Samuel goes without score.